welcome back, people on YouTube. Gonna have here's another update of the Funplex here in East Hanover, New Jersey. As you can see, I'm at the little splash zone area, which is closed at the moment because it's winter time. And as you can see, it's pretty much like a kid's area. You see like a little pool there, you see a slide. It's in completion. It's the winter, and I don't think anyone goes swimming in the winter time. But in the summer and spring, it gets a little busy, so yeah, I guess it could be a hoot. But being that I'm here, I can show you the inside of the arcade and see if I'm maybe able to show you some good things. Let's get started. Okay, so as you can see here, they have all the usual motor speedway. And let's enter their little arcade section. See, pretty busy. Pretty fun. See, in the arcade. This one here. Here's a new one here from Funplex called Operation Ghost. It's one of those new arcade games, new shooters. I've seen this before in one of those beer game arcade games. Pretty fun, entertaining. Tried it before in I guess Atlantic City. You're gonna enjoy it from the other. Then we got all the other stuff like the Big Buck Safari. And then there's Terminator Salvation. On a couple of slot machines. Here's like their own ski bump or games. Pretty high tech, judging by the looks of it. We have like basketball court right here, along with a on some kind of mid-range game basketball courting thing. Of course, Raging Storm. Very good traffic. Can't go through some Supernova 2. Got Can't Trade. Here's Typhoon, big time roller thing. The private stabbing pinball machine, along with the Super Fight 2. Put to win coin game. Spin and win. Crank the slot machines. These fast series supercars. First game anyways. And we have the fortune coin game. Rows of training sheets, of clogging and water and stuff. 40 theater. The Coleco machine from The Price is Right. Along with our multiple types of crane games right here. And more must drop. Screen pop.
What'd you get in now?
Space balls, the another Funplex machine. And then there's the strike it back Oreo midway game. Oh, that's supposed to be about. Junior bump cards. And there's Laser Runner. Train machines. And we got other arcade games, the old No Deal. Ready Drive-In. Overdrive. This is like a new game called No Cross from the creators of The Fast and Furious. We're going to try a new different approach with snowmobiles. Tried it in Dave and Buster's in New York City, so yeah, pretty fun. Might give it a go ahead, give you a try. Then we got this Water Blaster. And then there's Deadstorm Pirates. And then here's the big bass wheel. Price section over there. Magic Quest, their own little wizard simulation game. Wizard of Oz, and a couple of Giga Train machines. And of course they always have their ride, their demo derby, their big drop ride. You got the Wonder Wheel, and then the Wheel Deal. And they have that Super Twister. Stacker, the X-Prize, and that's pretty much it. Yeah, pretty much a quick ride, so. I guess we didn't expect that coming. But anyways, I think that they're making some good improvements around here. So yeah, that pretty much is the quick walkthrough of the updated version of Funplex. Hope you enjoyed the video, and stay tuned. Oh, and even though it's going to be a little late, happy holidays.